What's up guys, Fahed here back with the bonus video for you today. How to play YouTube in the background on your smartphone so you can go about your other business, you know, messaging people, browsing the web and so on. Now why would you want a video in the background? It does not make much sense. The main reason is here for music. Plenty of people use YouTube for their music discovery and their playlist and so on. You might want to have that on the background. And YouTube app does not allow you to do that natively, but there is workaround. Let's get started. Go to the Play Store and search for the app Floating Tube. Install this app. After installation, open this, next, 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 and done. It will open same like YouTube. Just open your desired video. You will see the window will begin to play your video automatically. You can do whatever you want in mobile while watching the YouTube video. The best thing is that video player can be resized using bottom right corner edge. Video player can be minimized and still can be continue playing. To minimize player, click on center icon of minimization. Video player can be maximized by single tap. If player will be too smaller at the time of resize, it will be minimized automatically. So you can still do your other activities. It's very cool feature in my opinion. I wish that it was built in by default, but it's not. So that's why how you get it done. How to watch floating YouTube video on PC? First of all, go to Google Chrome Web Store and search floating for YouTube. Add extension to Chrome. After installation extension, you will notice floating YouTube icon in right corner. Now start playing the YouTube video that you want to use in floating window. So here click in the floating YouTube icon to open the floating window. You will see the window will begin to play your video automatically. Video can be resized using bottom right corner edge and ads block, watch later, and so many other features are available in this app. No matter how many tabs you have opened in Chrome, the floating window will always appear at the top. You can do whatever you want in Google Chrome while watching the YouTube video. You can also play the floating window by clicking on at the top right corner icon. Or you can also play any video in floating window just by going to specific video and click on top right of the video. So this is working method that will help you to watch YouTube video while you multitask. This method is fully working and safe. Hope you like this video. Share it with your friends. If you are facing any issue at any step, discuss with me in the comment section below. Please subscribe me for more videos. Thanks for watching.